Okay, I'm doing a food review of some chips I just found at Sheets the other day when I went to visit my twin and hollered by my roommate up there in Portage. They're Lay's. Fried green tomato flavored. And I love fried, I like green tomato fried green. So I hope they even taste like it. Kind of smells good. They taste like regular chips. Well, not bad taste, but they don't taste like anything special.
That's like roller skating rink birthday party pizza.
There's a Papagino's on the way back. It's like 15 minutes down the mountain.
Yes, I'll do.
I made a whole real pizza myself.
Real fried green tomatoes are better. I haven't had them in a while.
Solid.
Hey, man, do me a solid. I gotta take a piss so bad I can taste it, man. Hey, wait, 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 2 minutes. Kinda got a bite to it though, an aftertaste. Maybe like pepper or something. I would eat them again though.
We don't have time for this. Thank you.
Go try it for yourself.